undead on the way. To the next world we meet.
Are we glad to see you? Never seen a flood of Orions like that, and I've been doing this for years.
You're safe now. Stick close to us and we'll get you out of here intact.
What about our second team? They went ahead to secure a recent discovery right before the undead tide came in. They might still be alive.
I can confirm that. There are tracks leading into the caves. It's a defensible position, so the second team could be dug in there.
Then we're not leaving until we're sure, one way or the other. Spread out and protect the researchers. We're going on.
We find the second team soon. I've known some of those scholars since I joined the Priory.
Found the entrance to the caverns. It's barricaded shut. I've got this. Stand back.
We can't afford to lose the second team, or the artifact they were hunting.
Boom! That ought to do it.
Everyone, come!
Thank you.
this way. The dig should be right around this corner.
Stand by to withdraw. I'll
never
lead the way.
Capitulate.
The commander here will protect our escape.
Stay together and stay close. Getting everybody out in time won't be easy.
You're a frightened child.
Where did that come from? This was supposed to be our way out.
The Orions funneled us here. They've showed disturbingly advanced tactics ever since we arrived.
Commander, to me. I need your opinion.
Another dead end. Militarily, I'd say we're being funneled into a trap.
I've seen the Orions swarm and I've seen them lurk. But I've never seen them set traps. Are they capable of tactical thinking?
Oh, yes. I've seen them do exquisitely horrible things. If the Priory team found the artifact I suspect they found, it all makes sense.
They were looking for a dwarven tome. Why would Zaitan care so much about an ancient book of lore?
I believe it contains information about the last time the dragons rose. Its very existence proves they can be beaten back. Our enemy wants to keep that information from us.
How does the dragon even know about it? Zaitan doesn't strike me as much of a reader.
Zaitan knows everything its minions know. One of its corrupted servants, while alive or after death, must have seen the tome. Commander, to me. I believe I can get us out of this situation, but I'll need you to protect me while I do it.
Trapped. But I can summon the reinforcements we need to fight our way out. This will require no small effort, but it is well within my power. Stand by. I need a moment to gather my strength.
To the next world with you.